and using an old canvas as a palette, makeshift palette.
Same one I always do. The black, it'll make muddied up colors. You can just do a wash over. A little more natural with yellow ochre. Not thick, I still want to have my drawing show through. Build up the thickness later. Don't worry about spills. Don't worry about stain. If you scumble it on there like that, you can get over that. I paint wet and wet a lot, so it's basically just like you'd mix on your palette. The composition all filled in. All I gotta do is paint my numbers. Don't wanna waste it. Rotate your fingers to do circles. That's how you do the pupil. Wipe away whatever is in the area you didn't want that black to be to it. And I don't have a steady hand. The reason this works, it's all about pressure and movement. I don't always have to finish a painting in a half an hour. I'm painting pretty fast now just for the demo. Sometimes I like to slow down and relax while painting. And sometimes I'll come back to my demos after a week. First I'm gonna try it. See how I'm drawing lines with a fan brush? But the trick is also sometimes you go painting and it takes hours, but you still want it to look like you just did it. I think the fan brush is the most versatile brush there is.
You could smile.
I think that works better on the nose.
Yeah, much better.